Do muskrats bite? While muskrats are not considered a major threat for the spread of rabies, they are known to carry the virus. The greatest threat is for a muskrat to bite a dog that doesn't know enough to leave it alone. Muskrats don't just attack animals. They can also attack humans, especially children. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.